Victor Oladipo out of Indiana, the number 2 overall pick, and starting strong for the Orlando Magic.
Very strong. He's giving you a little bit of everything right now. Defensively, obviously getting to the basket, not letting the trap in the backcourt mess with him. But knocking down 2 early threes is a good sign for me, because that's the biggest knock. Can he knock down a consistent